raised by a colored woman. I've seen how simple and how complex it can be.
She raised me.
She did not.
I'd like to write something from the point of view of the help.
A book like this has never been written before.
There's a reason.
I've seen the film and I cried like a baby. Was it intentional to make people cry?
It was not intentional. We found ourselves crying on the sidelines in the set most days. Our intention was to tell the story accurately and keep true to the book and make people think. But when you get all these amazing actresses together and you get the period costume together, we ourselves, making the movie, found ourselves crying.
I work Sunday through Friday.
No, you can't work at all on the weekends.
Okay. Well, what time you want me here?
After 9, and you gotta leave before 4.
Okay. Now, what's your husband say you can pay?
Johnny doesn't know I'm bringing in help.
And what Mr. Johnny gonna do when he come home and find a colored woman in his house?
It's not like I'd be fibbing. I just want him to think I can do this on my own. I really need a maid.
You speak up for yourself, but you know, when you get home, there's a husband who has you, you know, controlled, who controls your every emotion. How was that for you to portray this character? How did you find her in yourself?
It was very difficult. She's very complex, you know. To the rest of the world, she speaks up for herself, but she can't do that in her own home. That's a very interesting person that can live those lies, basically. I loved it, though, because it made me reach in places that I never... The vulnerability... It was really the hardest thing to do, to be that vulnerable.
I thought I might write my stories down and read them to you.
All right, I'm gonna do it. I got to come up with your questions too?
Oh. How are your cooking skills in real life?
Let's just say I can't cook at all.
Because, I mean, is it possible to actually cook a pie like that?
Oh, I'm sure it is if that's your intent. But
she's cooked some pies for me that taste like that. and there wasn't any of that in it. She just can't cook.
That pie was really good. It was just flat.
That was it. She tried to make a sweet potato.
It was inedible. It was sugar-free, dairy-free.
I wish it had shit in it. That might have given it some flavor.
It was so good. It was good. It just didn't...
It was horrible.
It was as flat as a pancake.
Just say it sucks.
There was nothing in it.
It was horrible.
That's a good move.
Courage sometimes skips a generation. Thank you for bringing it back to our family.
Bring the men that you love and are the ones that you want to learn how to love. Bring them to see the help. They will be very appreciative.
But first, ladies of Pathé, go and see it as a sisterhood. Celebrate it the same way you did with the book clubs. And then, you know, bring the guys in on the secret. It's a great film, and I'm a huge fan of the book. For those of you, I actually started the Facebook fan page for the book. So I know that the book did well in the Netherlands. And I think the movie, you're going to love it.
Thank you.
You're going done in now.
It's quite scandalous.
You a godless woman.
Things are fine around here. Why go stir up trouble?
This trouble's already here.
We'll be demonstrating here until freedom comes.
Y'all two brought me into this, and I'm gonna finish it.